am WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico, and you know in the fall, temperatures are all over the place. Hot one day, cold the next. Yesterday, we almost hit 80. Not the case today. It looks like our high closer to 65, and we'll actually be staying in the mid-60s for the rest of the work week. Here's the planner through the afternoon. Nice sunny skies, 2 o'clock, 62. By 5 o'clock, 64. The sun actually sets this time of year right around 7, so temperatures quickly will fall off into the 50s. We're down to 52 by 11 o'clock tonight. Looking ahead to tomorrow, overnight low down to 44, but gorgeous weather in the afternoon, Wednesday, Thursday. By Friday morning, another cold front approaches. This will give us a little rain early in the day, and then temperatures that are falling once again. I think we're probably in the 50s to 40s for high school football on Friday night, and then